firstly, good morning everyone, and thanks for coming. I'm really happy to be here. I took some time to get here. I can't say only about traveling, coming from my country, but yeah, finally to be here, it's really good. It's a beautiful city. You know, compared to where I'm from, in India, it's our population, especially where I'm from in my city. So to be here and to see this beautiful area with such a population was kind of nice, so really happy. My wife is very happy here as well. So the day I arrived, came for the game, and we won the match too. So that was also an added experience, which I felt very good about. So yeah, and everyone, the club, the staff, the players, the coaches, everyone's been really nice to me throughout this whole process of me coming here. So that gives a lot of confidence to a player when he moves to a different continent. So yeah, confidence level-wise, also I'm feeling good. Health-wise, I'm good. So really happy and looking forward to this new chapter of my life. And I hope I can entertain the people of Croatia with my football. And of course, help the club achieve more glory. That's my target. And with God's blessing, I'll be able to do it. So we were talking about this for a few days back in India with my manager, Anuj. And for me, you know, throughout my career, the decision which I've always taken is when I speak to the coach. Because for me, whether the coach understands my game completely, whether he feels he can help me improve, or whether I fit into his system, that's the most important for me. And when I had a call with the Mario, we had a very decent chat, almost like 30 minutes, and he told me what he sees in me, what can be improved, what are my positives, what are my negatives. So to hear that in so much detail was so good. You know, I felt like he knows my game for so many years, you know. So that gave me a lot of confidence, and he made me understand the plan, the system. So that was a lot of, that gave me a lot of confidence when I came from the coach. And of course, to know the targets of the club, you know, the club is progressing in everything you see here. When I came here and to see how much they are investing in the youth as well, it's also so exciting. So see, the project is very beautiful here and it's very progressive. So this was vital. But yes, if I talk about a single moment which really made me sure to come here was when I had the call with the coach.
So what will you bring
to bring some improvement into the
game? Yes, he told me that you are very good technical tactics, but you can improve a little bit. And he told me that you can bring some help to Šibenik team.
I think
generally,
in any partnership or any collaboration between a player or a club or anywhere in the world, be it any other company or any other employee, it's always when both the parties, or both the A and B, they both, you know, help each other. That's how a healthy relationship grows. And for me, of course, Igor is my national team coach in India, and you know, it's great. He's always been supportive of me, and he helped me a lot in my career in the past 2 years. So yeah, and like I said, you know, I've met the players. Of course, the quality is very high, so I need to prove myself to be in the team. And yeah, in certain aspects, I will help the team. In certain aspects, the club will help me too as a player as well. So it's a joint collaboration, and hopefully both can evolve better together. Yeah. And the ultimate goal right now for me and the club is to, you know, finish as high in the table. And so that's a collective effort, and in the way to that goal, we both will improve.
Yeah, I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do that.